Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Glad tidings from the Quran. We take a look at a verse from the fifth juz of the Quran. Allah tells us, Yuridullahu liyubayyin lakum. Allah wants you to understand. Allah wants to explain to you. Wa yahdiyakum sunan alladhina min qablikum. Allah wants you to be guided when it comes to the practices of the people before you. Wa yatuba alaykum. Allah wants to forgive you. Allah wants to forgive you. Subhanallah. Allah is not setting us up for failure. Allah does not want to punish us. It is us by our actions that draw the punishment of Allah. Allah is saying, وَيَتُوبَ عَلَيْكُمْ. Allah wants to forgive you. Then Allah says, وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ. Allah is knowledgeable, Allah is wise. Then Allah repeats the same point. وَاللَّهُ يُرِيدُ أَن يَتُوبَ عَلَيْكُمْ. Allah wants to forgive you. Subhanallah. Allah wants to forgive you. Even when you repent to Allah, it's because Allah has granted you the tawfiq. Allah has granted you the ability. Allah doesn't want you to fail. Allah does not want to see you in Jahannam. Allah wants to see you in Jannah. Every command, every prohibition, every instruction, every guideline of Allah is for your own good. Allah wants to purify you. Allah wants to purify you. Allah wants things to become easy for you. In another verse of the Quran, Allah says, يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ وَلَا يُرِيدُ بِكُمُ الْعُسْرَ. Allah wants it to be easy for you. Deen is easy. It is we who complicate things. It is us with our sin that make things complicated. Allah wants to forgive us. And this verse is giving us such a glad tiding that never ever become despondent of the fact that Allah wants to forgive you. Because Allah is Ghaffar. He's the one who repeatedly forgives. So even if you repeatedly sin, Shaitan will try and make you feel despondent. Shaitan will try and make you feel, hey, what's the point of repenting now? What's the point of making tawbah? You just made tawbah the other day and you repeat the same sin. And you know that you're going to end up committing the same sin again. No. Allah is Ghaffar. Allah wants to forgive you repeatedly. So Allah is saying, Wallahu yuridu an yatuba alaykum. This glad tiding Allah is giving us that I want to forgive you. Yuridullahu an yukhaffifa ankum. Allah says, I want to lessen your burden for you. The very next verse in this, the fifth juz. I want to lessen your burden for you. Sin makes you heavy. Sin makes your life complicated. Sin makes your life difficult. Sin sucks out the happiness, the contentment, the joy. All of that sin removes it. So Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala is saying that I want to forgive you. You just need to take a few baby steps. I'll come running to you. I'll embrace you. It'll be mind-boggling how I will envelope you with my mercy and forgiveness. There can be no greater time than now. The time is always now. The time is always now. You know, when you're feeling despondent, when you've committed a major sin, when Shaitan is making you think of your many, 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 many sins, remind of yourself of this glad tiding which Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala has given us in this verse. Wallahu yuridu ayyatuba alaykum. Wallahu yuridu ayyatuba alaykum. Allah wants to forgive you. Allah is waiting for you to seek repentance over and over and over again, even if it's for the same sin. Subhanallah, what a great glad tiding. What a consolation. What a point of inspiration and hope and motivation. Allah is waiting for us to forgive. Are we ready to take that baby step? May Allah make us ready. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.